Just received my AKA AISLINN Spoiled Cosmetics palette. I am so freaking excited, you guys. All right, here is the actual palette. And I loved the premise of having a neutral palette, but it also being a rainbow palette. And then she has the highlighters, which can also be used, obviously, as eyeshadows as well. Oh, it's so pretty. This is also my very first purchase from Spoiled Cosmetics, so I'm very excited.